has a broken stick. Oh, the pass to Fleischman just out of his reach. Panthers trying to take advantage. Parise gave his stick to Volchenkov. Samuelson up high for Campbell. Over to Weiss. Here's Versteeg. Score! They're not supposed to come, but try telling 20,000 not to throw them.
The Panthers get it done, and they get it done quickly again. Faceoffs, they won the faceoff to get set up. And you can see Versteeg pull off to the side of the net. The quick pass, Brodeur does not get over in time. He has to get it away, and that is tough to do. It's perfectly placed. Brodeur cannot get over in time. It's a hard pass by Steven Weiss right on the stick. Versteeg gets his second power play goal of the series. Puts the Panthers in front. And again, it's the Panthers power play that strikes. Panthers now have 7 power play goals in this series. Goldie, in the last 30 games of the regular season, the Devils gave up 6 power play goals. They were 70 for 76 on the penalty kill. Right now, the Panthers power play has torched the Devils. They're 1-1 tonight. And all that happens again with a face-off win. Most of their power play goals have been set up because the Panthers have won the face-off. They get set up in the offensive zone. They work it around, perfectly passed around from stick to stick. Versteeg on the side of the net lets the bomb go, and the Panthers have the lead.
Versteeg's second of the series from Weiss and Campbell. And Florida gets the first goal of game 5. Kopecky at the blue line. Let's one go wide. Bergenheim trying to get it down low. Fane cut it off. And it's clear to center. Weaver hammers it in. Campbell is third in the league in the regular season.